And tonight we're getting a closer look at how the Jerry Springer Show comes together. We had a chance to sit down with the executive producer, and I just want to warn you, if there are any kids in the room, they should probably leave while this story airs.
Left one war.
This is a one-night stand. I'll never do it again.
And came home to another.
It's the show you've come to know over the last 22 seasons.
There was a little bit of spanking, a little foreplay going on.
And it's no stranger to strange characters.
We have a little lesson. Get on your hands right now.
They have to be interesting. They have to be outrageous. They have to be great talkers. They have to have a good story to tell and be passionate about it.
Rochelle Wilkos is the executive producer for the Jerry Springer Show. She spent 19 seasons alongside Springer finding stories that are so over the top, it almost seems scripted. But she assures us it's 100% real.
I think even after all this time of doing the show, myself and Jerry, we still get surprised. We still get shocked. There's things we still look at, or after a segment, we'll laugh and be like, can you believe that happened? Oh my gosh.
It's my sister's boyfriend.
Your sister.
They tape 5 shows a week, 3 on Monday, 2 on Tuesday.
We have a large team of very hardworking people who spend their days responding to emails, phone calls, Twitter, texts.
They then set up an interview with a potential guest. Only after that do they decide who makes the final cut, and not a whole lot is off limits.
We've done some silly things, and I think that we've done some things that were outrageous or crazy.
Your girlfriend, it's her sister?
Yes.
Wilko says above anything else, there's one thing that keeps her and viewers tuning in every day, and that's the man with the mic, Jerry Springer himself.
The most gracious, intelligent man I've ever met. He is so smart, and he can speak on any subject. In the 19 years I've worked with him, I have never seen him treat anyone poorly.
And just moments ago, I actually had a chance to meet Jerry Springer, and she is exactly right. He is such a genuine person. He is witty, he's funny, and you're going to hear more about him tonight at 6 o'clock. As you can imagine, Wilko says this is an adult-only show. If anybody calls requesting to have a minor on, they say absolutely not.